And we are back, and we are in Sanctuary.
The Minutemen are on a roll.
It's time for quest
to
clean up.
That settlement you sent me to, and cleared the way for a new settlement in the process.
That's fantastic news.
Oh.
We're gonna take back the whole Commonwealth from the bad guys at this rate. Anyway, I'm glad you're here. Something else has come up. We can find...
I need... There's a tool... Not in here. I'll turn these off, even though it's irrelevant. But there's a tool... Oh, Pip-Boy app. There's a tool on the Nexus that helps try and clean up some of the INI settings. Supposedly.
Start to think about more than just survival. We've gotten big enough that we're having trouble communicating with all.
And I've also told Fallout to just use my settings. Well, what it recommends. Oop.
So what happened to this castle if it was so well fortified?
This was long before I joined up.
Castle?
The story I heard was that some kind of monster came out of the sea and destroyed the fort.
What?
A lot of the leaders were killed in that battle. And I guess nobody ever felt it was worth the risk to try to retake it. I've always wondered if losing the radio station was the beginning of all our later problems. So, should I have an assault force assemble near the castle?
What happened?
So what happened to this castle if it was so well fortified?
This was long before I joined up, but the story I heard was that some kind of monster came out of the sea and destroyed the fort. So, should I have an assault force assemble near the castle?
Really? The same thing, huh?
Yeah. Let's do this.
We'll do some recon and meet you outside the castle. See you there.
Okay. So. And then over here, I've actually done a little bit of work. There's three turrets down, there's two defensive fortifications, there's 12 carrots, there's three water pumps. So.
I feel better already.
Oh, and I put down bets.
We have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low. If we're gonna settle here, we need to get some crops established.
I'll start planting right away.
Good deal.
Okay, so, as I just said, oh, settings are a bit loud, and some things are not as they should be. Yeah. That should be better.
Hey, Sturgis.
Now this place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go with this. Trouble is, the more ourselves here, the more
every
of a target
day I get up
become.
And tell myself
what we need is to get some defenses
set
up.
Just have to get through today.
Then maybe Preston will be able to relax a little bit.
I know I haven't been pulling my
I'm
weight
on
around
it.
Here.
Ah, thanks. It'll make everyone feel more secure here.
Okay. I actually kind of like that camera now that I've played without it for a while.
Hey, Sturgis.
I finished that too.
We'll all sleep better at night knowing we have some defenses set up. It's been a long road. But yeah, I think this is it. Home. Feels good.
What next?
Well, I guess figuring out how to get back to living instead of just surviving. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. My door's always open to you. Windows too. Some of the walls actually come to think of it. I guess I better get back to it. Take care now.
Completed Sanctuary. Oh, and I got an achievement for that. Kind of glad I did that then. Okay, so. Should really do this now. If you haven't established it yet, I'm basically on quest cleanup, and then... No. I do need to do that at some point, but I'm on quest cleanup. And then after I clean up the quests, it'll be time to go find more new locations to go look for things. More unique things. Because...
Yes?
Unique is good? The only downside is I've made things very confusing. Whoa. That's not very helpful. So much for that. Set this back to this. Oh, and also, I've noticed I can just use stim packs and right-aways from that screen.
Yeah?
I'm good at this.
Need the train! We're always open!
So. Ah, dugout. Over here. Very good.
For years now, you have suspected that the Institute still exists.
Hi, how are you?
No? Not.
It's true.
I'm glad you found Earl's killer, but now my brother won't shut up about you. Anyway, do you need a room?
No, I do not need a room, Nico Bellic.
Gonna pass.
Suit yourself.
The camera is a bit awkward, sort of. But I like it because it gives the idea of your character, you see it actually communicating with them. Anyhow, I need to find...
Yes?
Just about everything, really. Oh, hello? I'm past. Who's this? Sheffield. I should have a Nuka-Cola on me.
Cola. Nuka-Cola.
Here you go.
Ah, oh, thank you. Thank you.
Okay. Scarlet.
Miss?
I'm on a break right now.
Actually, I'd like to talk to you about Travis, if you have a moment.
Travis? Really? Did he mention me? I heard about the fight. Travis was... Well, he was brave.
Would you like it if he had mentioned you?
Well, yeah. I guess I would. I mean, I've definitely noticed him. Maybe... No, I couldn't just go over there.
Look, Travis is a nice guy. I can tell that you like him, and I think he likes you. Just go talk to him.
Okay, I will.
Okay.
I'll go see him now. Thanks.
So, then I have to talk to Yefim. What do you want? Huh?
You ready to help out now? Get that paint from Hardware Town.
Well, you know I gotta do this, at
Only
least.
Only if you throw in some more money.
Fine. Pay you 125 caps.
Deal.
Paint retrieval. I'm on it.
Much obliged.
Okay. That is in there. The next case. You know what? I'm here. Should have a look at it. Valentine Detective Agency.
He's not the type to turn someone away, but he's only one person. So sometimes things just pile up.
Couple of sources saying that you were the one leading the Institute attack on the Pridwin. So you want to tell me why you did it? Why you sided with those boogeymen?
You know what the Brotherhood would have done to the Commonwealth, Nick. I did the right thing here.
Look, no one had more reason to dislike the Brotherhood than me, but this? Wiping them out? And the railroad? All those lives lost. For what? So a group of mad scientists can keep plundering the Commonwealth to their heart's content? Is that truly the world you want to live in?
This seems like it's personal, Nick.
I ain't thrilled to see the folks who gave me the boot coming out on top, but this is bigger than that. You know, since the first time we met, I'd always got the sense that you were gonna change this place. I just never expected it'd be like this.
Always a trail to be followed.
Hey, Valentine.
Time to hit the road?
Just looking not yet, but I do want to check something.
Sure
thing. No. So, what exactly are they for, then? Because they're clearly not for him, I guess. Anyhow.
The Marty Bullfinch case. Marty was Nick's partner. Emphasis on the was. He must have been some kind of desperate to come to us for help after all this time.
Well, Marty and I never exactly saw eye to eye. Mostly because he was usually passed out on the barroom floor.
Aww, fair enough.
Come on, Nick. Think of the good times.
What, when he quit?
Yeah, that's the one I'm thinking of.
So, Crocker went amateur butcher on poor Earl. moments like this, I'm glad I'm not made of meat.
Okay. That was random. Listen to Marty's holotape. Is it something that I just got? Marty Mick Bullfinch's, or Marty Bullfinch's holotape. There's no Mick in there.
Fuck it, a bolt, it's Marty. I know it's been a while, but I came across a little mystery. I thought it might get your circuits firing. You remember that ugly grasshopper statue on top of Faneuil Hall? Turns out it's got a note in it. A note written by the son of one, Shem Drown. I don't expect that name means anything to you, but the guy was a coppersmith. Way back when folks did shit like that.
This guy sounds like a ghoul.
Straight to the old guy's stash. I don't know what's in it, but I'd sure like to know if it's still there. I'm gonna go do a little recon on the hall. If you decide you want to get the team back together, you let me know.
It's not really a detective case. I'm not gonna lie. Oops, too far. I always do that. I don't know why. Okay.
These synths just showed up.
This way.
Not doing anything wrong. So,
not sure what. That's it. They're not doing anything wrong. So don't do anything about it. There's no reason to mess with them if they're not doing anything wrong.
This is terrible. Oh, I knew it. I knew it. He was up to no good, and look what's happened now. You've got to help. I can't do it. You've got to help me.
What?
What are you talking about?
I am talking about Vadim. They took him. Men came in. They said they were friends of the ones you killed. Said Vadim owed them money because of what happened. He wouldn't pay, and then they grabbed him and said that they would make him pay. And then they just dragged him out. You have to do something. Please tell me you can do something.
So the guy that died during the, should I say, game bug. Wow. The face, yeah, I definitely like this face a lot better. Maybe the scar's overkill, though. I don't know. Fine.
I'll bring him back, Yefim. Count on it.
Please just bring him back. He's an idiot, but he's my brother. I'd go with you, but someone has to stay here. Talk to Travis.
Why is everything so glowy here? But, or just in general, everything looks a bit glowy. I had the same feeling about a lot of like ENBs and stuff when I tried them on Skyrim. They just felt too glowy. Especially on New Vegas did I get that problem. Okay. That's the Atama Toys factory. That's where the Minutemen are. Talk to Bobby. Not sure what that's completely about. That's the bounty quest. Oh. And talk to Travis, apparently, here in town.
I was on duty when I seen that airship fall out of the sky. I wonder if anyone survived.
Well, the hope is that they hadn't. I mean, what? It almost feels like the depth of field is enabled, but the thing is I told the depth of field to not
What's
be enabled.
Going on?
Well,
you seen Vadim? He was grabbed at the dugout, and Yefim thought you might know where they took him.
That's not a funny joke. Like, at all.
I'm not joking around, Travis. This is serious. I really do need your help.
Wait. Really?
Oh, man. Wow, is this... This is because of what happened, isn't it? It's my fault.
No, Travis. This is between Vadim and those men. It's not your fault.
If I hadn't gotten into that fight with them, maybe this wouldn't have happened.
Look, I don't really... I mean... I don't have a lot of friends.
If Vadim is missing, or in trouble, or whatever, then I'm gonna help get him back.
This isn't something you want to get involved in.
But I'm already involved, aren't I?
No.
I heard enough to know they're probably holed up at the old Beantown Brewery.
Really? I've passed by there.
Show them we mean business, and then we can bring Vadim back, and everything will be okay. Right?
I'll, I'll get a gun, and I'll meet you there. We'll settle this.
Travis! Oh, my God. Oh, hey. Travis, you're supposed to just stay here. Rawr. Rawr. Fine. Since he's clearly not going to make this simple. Where's the brewery? I remember passing by it. Oh god, I covered my screen in map markers. Yeah, up there. Okay. And then, that's... This is basically your standard, like, bounty. I'm not sure what this is about. I guess the first thing that I will do is save Yadim. Yeah. I'm gonna be honest. I said I don't like fast traveling, and yet here I'm doing it all the time. Maybe I should walk back after I complete this quest. That would be a fitting idea. Seriously, you need to not get involved.
Oh, thank God. You're here.
So this is it.
Odds are if they've got Vadim, he's inside. We're gonna be okay, right?
Just keep a cool head, okay? Don't think about it too much.
Okay, right. Sure. Yeah. Any last minute advice? I've never done anything like this.
You're not having second thoughts, are you?
Of course I am!
But Vadim needs us. Come on. Let's go.
Let's just use the 10 mil that I picked up, huh? Chill. Okay? Just chill out. Let me deal with things. Why are things exploding? Things aren't supposed to be exploding. No, seriously, things aren't supposed to be exploding.
What?
That sounded really cool. Chance it hits kind of terrible. Nope. What are you doing? Dude, get out of the way. Okay. Things are going well. Silencers are awesome. No. Not this way. Okay. This helmet. Helmeted cage armor. I don't know if you heard something in the background just now. That was my brother walking past there picket go. Fences. You are now able to build picket fencing at settlement workshops. Okay. Unfortunately, it's hard to deal to not just acknowledge the fact that he's here. Elevator. Vadim.
Thank you. I didn't know if anyone would come. I thought perhaps this is the end.
It was the end. Thank you.
You are a true friend.
You're an idiot for dealing with these goons in the first place.
Fine. Was not smartest move ever, but all is better now. These idiots had caps and chems just lying around. They did not notice when I filled my pockets. You deserve what I took.
Ah, and Travis.
Cool.
I am surprised to see you here.
Hey, Vadim. I'm glad you're safe.
How did you get roped into this?
I wasn't forced or anything. I wanted to help.
You are full of surprises, my friend.
Okay. Where does this go?
Going down.
What did that tripwire do? Oh, there's supposed to be a gun there. But there's not. Wait, what?
Going up.
Am I supposed to be talking to Travis? Is that the problem? Oh, yes, so it is.
Hey there.
Man, what a day, huh?
Hey, listen. I wanted to say thanks. This has been... well, it's been crazy. But I've learned a lot, I think.
What now?
What are you gonna do now?
Well, that's what I've been thinking about. After all this, I think about the things that had me worried so much, and it just seems silly, you know? Like, was I really that worried about just being on the radio? That's nothing compared to being beaten up, shot at. I can do so much more. And I need to. Anyway, thanks again. I owe you.
Achievement unlocked. Gun for hire. And a level up. Okay, so... I want to get armor to rank 3, yeah. Okay. So is it? Is that everything that's in here? Curious. Wonder glue. Definitely need adhesive. Something I'm always out of. Stuff. Oops. Now what? What was rigged up to this one? I have no idea. Oh well. Why is there like 4 ways to get down below? A box. And it's empty. Great. Empty box. Okay. So that's yet another mystery solved. Yet another place that I'm kind of glad I didn't go into. Because clearly it ended up being quest-tied. Ooh. What do you have to say, Terminal? Brewery tour inventories happen every half hour and can last anywhere from 5 to 6 minutes. Guests are treated to a bird's eye view of the brewery from our elevated walkway. The brewery is not liable for any patrons who fall from the walkway. Guardrails have been installed for their safety. Tours include a $5 discount from purchases made at the gift shop and a complimentary tasting in the parking lot as guests leave. Temperature of complimentary tasting is not guaranteed. Tour price, $25. Complimentary tasting, $5. Okay. That seems a bit of a weird payment scheme. Why not just charge more and let the tasting be done? Or something. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna walk it. Why? Because I want to go in the vault. Actually, that said... place marker. Yes. I must say, I don't know if it's the form of anti-aliasing, because I was using FXAA before, and now, basically what the game had originally recommended, and I skipped out on, was TAA. Which, I'm not entirely sure what it means, because every single time I think of TAA, I think of TXAA. But, it's definitely got a really good AA, but I'm hoping it's not responsible for the glow. Whoa. Whoa. What? What? Wait a second here. Let's just follow this. No? Nothing? Not a single thing? Okay. Is there more blood splatters anywhere? Up here. They continue downwards and towards this cave. Blood, blood, blood. Whoa. Okay, aliens exist. Alien blaster. Alien blaster rounds. Really? Huh, there's a skull there. Hmm. So, Fallout 3 had the Mothership Zeta DLC. There was the Wild Wasteland thing, which doesn't really count as a canonical source of information. But now there's this, a crashed spaceship and an alien in a cave. So now I've got the alien blaster. I probably won't use it, but let's have a little bit of a look at it. Oh. Hmm. Huh. You can even modify it. Nifty. However, I'm gonna go back to my 10 mil for the moment and continue on my merry way to the vault. That was an interesting random detour I was not expecting. Why splash? No, I'm not going to drink it. Road? Road. Building. Random detour. This looks like it's supposed to be a store of some kind. Oh. It looks like the person who is running it is probably him. Well, if that's the case, might as well crack the door. This is a chemistry station. Really? That's considered theft. But harvesting these plants is not. Okay. Just another random detour. I don't really need those, because I have plenty of food for whatever I end up doing. The biggest thing I haven't figured out yet is how to expand your settlement. How to get more people in the settlement. Oh yeah, guai. A stunted Yagwai, but a Yagwai nonetheless. He warranted larger bullets. I'm not entirely sure that I'm a huge fan of the Vans perk, but you know, one of those things, new, interesting. Feel the need to try it. Not terribly helpful, really. Full of regret, mostly. Coca-Cola, right away. Depending on